New tonight, Tennessee House Speaker Cameron Sexton was subpoenaed to appear before a federal grand jury. It is part of an ongoing FBI investigation. Officials say several other House Republicans were also served subpoenas in this case. Now, this comes after an investigation revealed now former East Tennessee Republican lawmaker Robin Smith admitted to engaging in a fraudulent scheme. Smith now faces federal wire fraud charges.